The men and women who lived saintly lives taught us all how to live. The Saint of the Day, after this. A Roman martyr named Theodore Tyro is honored every November 9th. He was a member of the Roman army, but was persecuted when he would not worship a pagan god. After his death in the 4th century, he was nicknamed the Soldier Saint. I'm Dennis Daly.